are you born? Welcome to Sri Lanka. Small wonder. The Sri Lankan spurfowl, in Sinhalese known as HABAN KUKULA, is a member of a pheasant family, which is endemic to dense rainforests of Sri Lanka. It is a very secretive bird, and despite its size, it is difficult to see as it slips through dense undergrowth. Often, the only indication of its presence is its distinctive ringing call, consisting of series of three-syllable whistles. Kitulgala and Sinharaja are sites where there is a chance of seeing this bird. The spurfowl is one of three species of bird in the genus Gallo Perdix. It is a ground nestling bird which lays 2 to 5 eggs in a spring. Sri Lanka spurfowl is 37 cm long bird. Both sexes have brown upperparts, wings and tail. The male exhibits vivid crimson-red legs and bare facial skin, and striking black and white dorsal plumage that extends to its head. There is also extensive white coloration on spear wings and upper back. The legs of both sexes have multiple material cell spurs, which gave rise to the specific name. The female has chestnut underparts and a plain brown back and wings. She is more prominently crested than the male. Sri Lanka spurfowl is occasionally terrestrial species, like most of its near relatives. It scratches vigorously among the leafy litter of the forest floor for invertebrates, especially mollyhawks and insects. It will also take various seeds, pollen fruits and spiders.